What up, Gaines gang? So there we got MLB Savage Reaction. So someone left my comments down below, Chris, you gotta check out this baseball Savage Moments reaction, because I reacted a bunch of different baseball highlights, guys, before. Bench clearing brawls, like, you know, crazy guys fighting, stuff like that, guys, getting hit with the ball and stuff like that, guys, but I've never reacted to the Savage Moments. So we're gonna get straight into this one, guys. This guy was pissed off. From Boston, I got the Red Sox hat right here, guys. So we're gonna wear this for the whole video, even though, you know what I mean, I don't know anything about baseball, really. We're gonna be repping the old Red Sox. So guys, let's get straight into this one, guys. MLB Savage Moments. Like the video, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Also subscribe, and let's go, man.
And here comes Ortiz.
Oh, he's pissed off.
And I believe David has been tossed out.
God damn, he's pissed
off.
I've
rarely seen him anywhere near that angry.
He's a big boy, too. This guy messed people up.
Pump has had a horrible night back
then. And Clint Hurdle coming out to see if McCutcheon's all right. McCutcheon spikes the bat. I've never seen Andrew so upset on a baseball field as he is right now.
God damn.
Well, I was hoping that, it wouldn't come to that.
What the hell's going on? See, guys, I don't understand a lot of the rules in baseball, you know what I mean? Because, obviously, I'm here in Ireland, guys. Our national sport is, like, hurling and Gaelic football, guys. We don't watch baseball, really. You know what I mean? We do wear the merch, though. Hence the hat. You know what I mean? Fresh Prince of Bel-Air style. But I definitely don't watch the old sport, guys. Which I probably should watch more of, because obviously the subscribers love when I react to this shit. Well, you guys like it, so. But this is pretty badass, guys. Let's get into it. This video's like nine minutes long, so. Oh, shit.
Now Seager gets hit by a pitch, and Weaver gets tossed. Brian Onora.
And McCutcheon really unhappy and gets tossed out of the game. Slamming his bat down.
Oh.
Feeling that Conroy missed two pitches in the at-bat. And Andrew McCutcheon is done for the night.
Moments ago. Long two out for Echeverria. Ball one. And Flowers is really upset.
Can't get mad about that.
He's really fighting for his pitcher. And he just got thrown out of the game with two outs in the ninth inning.
Whatever that means. I don't know what that means.
That's been boiling all night.
Did not. He's aboard. Zunino's really hacked off. And Will Little,
well,
the first
second time.
Roy's
going to come out and just left him out of the game. Right? He's fighting for the young pitcher. And I don't blame him.
Oh, he's pissed off. This is going to be a kickoff. You keep hitting each other with the freaking ball. What do you expect? Like, I mean, you can't take that bullshit. Like. Oh, he wants all the smoke.
Yeah, Bumgarner better get out of there.
He wants all the smoke.
They cannot lose him.
I don't think so. He held up there. That's a bad call.
Wow.
First hat toss of the year.
Well, Lloyd said he's got his team's back.
Well, he's right. That was a bad call.
Mm-hmm.
Did the Yankees hit Ken Giles hard? Check this out. Ken Giles hits Ken Giles hard.
This guy is nuts. Did he just punch
himself?
He just
punched himself in the face.
That was pretty funny.
He turned
what
and
the
whipped
hell?
His
was...
cap towards second base. It's still sitting on the grass. And now McLennan walks back. He's going to pick up first base a la Lou Piniella.
What the?
And he's...
Bro, I've never seen
walking away with the first base back.
Bro, that guy's a legend. That guy's a legend, bro.
He's got
to
look
he
back.
He picked up the friggin' baseman where he's supposed to run to. Just ran off. He's like, I'm out of here with this bitch, man. I'm out of here. Bro, that's
catcher.
Hilarious.
That's a message being sent there. Yeah, that's exactly what's going on.
Down and Morgan's gonna try to score. Might be a play. Safe. Ooh. He just got in. I thought he got him. And Lou's gotta come out to keep his pitcher in the ball game. Well, he bumped him. You can't do that, Carlos. Come on.
And I don't think you can challenge this.
Nope. Bro, this is nuts, though.
call by the home plate umpire.
Well, I'll tell you what, you got to go ask the other umpires. And
he's out, but
one thing I know about this sport, I think this is America's national sport, which I personally think it should be American football, because that's like the best sport in the world. I watch it literally every week for about 4 hours a week, or 2 hours, sorry, a week. And that's unbelievable. But this sport, Americans are so, so passionate about. It's crazy.
It's his bait.
You know, which is obviously, that's their national sport, so I understand. You know what I mean? It's a cool sport, to be fair, but.
But then bottom eight, here we go. Tony Watson drills Brandon Phillips. The umpire's trying to maintain some level of decorum and civility, and so much for that. The bench is clear. Sean Rodriguez, Joey Votto, and Marlon Byrd all ejected.
Fans don't have a problem with that.
Oh, now he throws it behind him, and Herrera just got kicked out of the game.
The pitcher and the manager are both ejected, and right now the acting manager is Don Wakamatsu.
He was bracing for that, and at 100.
Right. Take pitches, get on, make it tough, make it easier for the guys behind you, but tough
this
for the pitcher.
Glad.
But these guys, they don't think about that.
Uh-oh. Tell you what.
We got some action going on.
Is this Jimenez and Butler? Or
that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yes, sir. Go at it.
Not pitch well tonight. Just gave up his third home run, and in between innings, John Farrell over to basically, I think, tell him he is done for the night, and he gets into it.
Oh, these are Red Sox, man, huh? These guys are frustrated.
And Miley not pleased.
Okay, you see Farrell follow Miley right down the runway. Miley is doing all the talking. Robbie wins the battle. Cabrera with a stare back out at the mound.
French Fielder, it's all about intimidation. He's got a great act, but he can back it up. I mean, he's got some flame with the fastball that'll go mid to high 90s, and he's got a hard slider.
Is Pagan having a problem with Norris?
Handbag is at dawn, man. I think a lot of these guys just mouth it off.
I'm not talking to you.
Strowman.
As well, did
Trevor
the hell's in his mouth?
At him.
They're wearing gum shields.
A little chirping back and forth.
Chirping.
It's not that uncommon in Stroman starts. He's very animated out there.
This is what happens. Dyson just gave him a little tap, said, "Hey, man, it's over." He's like, "Why are you touching me?" And the next thing you know, it goes to another level.
Yeah, man. I've been there, man. You know, tempers can get elevated playing sports. I played a lot of sports growing up, guys. And a lot of times, the old mental fitness, guys. Obviously, you have the physical fitness, you know what I mean? But the mental fitness will get you, guys. Will get you back.
Some frustration there. Cabrera making a very slow walk, looking out at Maness. Didn't like it all. And Maness. And Adams. Adams stands in the way. That's like a 300-pound fullback.
Lansing with his tag. Another little tag. And a shove from Mark the Shark, and Cabrera takes exception to it. And Ike Davis escorting him off the field.
Oh, this guy's pissed off all the time, man.
Fights.
Wow.
Holy sh...
I don't think that phone's going to work anymore.
This guy blew the phone off. Yeah, man, Boston Red Sox, man, they got some angry mofos.
They didn't get somebody by mistake with those cuts.
Yeah, that's dangerous.
But now this is what happened after Calhoun struck out. Check this out. And that was not a go-get him either right there.
You can see Gardner just kind of taking a peek out at Rodriguez, but the fact is, you know, that's the guy that he wants to get right there is Gardner, because a little bit to being hit, and Rodriguez said something back to him, but the fact is,
I don't know what's going on half these plays, because people have to explain to me in the comments what's going on.
Three up, three down in the top of the ninth inning in the Royals.
I just like even just watching these guys just look athletic. It's just, it looks like a cool sport. I'm not really 100% sure what's going on though.
Game one.
You know what I mean? If there was a kickoff, then there will be bloodshed, you know?
Or two.
Just whack someone over the head with that bat, man. You know what I mean? Just whack someone with the freaking bat over the head. That's probably happened before.
In time. Good play by Smoke, and
Dulawitzki's not pleased about where Stuza started his slide. And that's why they're talking about it. Stuza.
And Teixeira thinks it was on purpose.
What happened?
Yankees quickly out of the dugout. Mets a little slower.
Teixeira tosses. The whole team comes from the benches. Talk about Gutcher back. The whole team comes.
Getting into it. Adrian Gonzalez and Molina have to be separated by the home plate umpire.
Somebody better grab. You were there. You saw it. Carlos Gomez with his first inning of home run down in Atlanta. And then this was Brian McCann, then the Braves catcher.
Whoa!
Back up on him!
Whoa! Flared in an awful hurry. Victor Martinez and Grant Balfour join and benches it clear. My goodness.
I don't know who said something.
All right, guys. Obviously,
and Ross yelling out at the pitcher, Bud Norris. And yeah, Wheeler's got in the way. That's the third pitch that's been up near his head.
Yeah.
Shout out to the Red Sox.
And the benches will empty.
They ain't no punks, man. They want all the smoke, man. Red Sox, absolute beast, guys. So, hope you guys like that, man. Please leave in the comments down below what I just watched, guys. Because all I saw is just the old Red Sox. You know what I mean? Getting pissed off at a lot of players, guys. They are a mad team, guys. So, hope you guys like that quick little reaction, man. That's my sixth done today. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys all, and I'm out.
Beyonce.